today, I decided to take over beautiful St. Augustine, Florida. Let's fucking go. Finally made it to St. Augustine to start my adventure. Let's fucking go. To see what this campsite has for me. Some of the history of St. Augustine. It's gonna be a fun day. Make you want to move. Got into downtown historic St. Augustine. It's really beautiful. There's a lot of really cool old architecture, which is pretty badass. And then to top it off, I got some pretty good, cheaper parking. Most of everything's going for $30 a day. I'm not gonna be staying that long. I'm gonna be going to hit my campsite, so. Found a spot for $5 for 2 hours, which is perfect. I'm just gonna check out some of the old school stuff, so come along with me and let's wander together. Let's fucking go. This here is an old Spanish fortress. I'll take you around the moat. It's pretty cool to show you the walls of this huge fortress here in St. Augustine. Of course, I needed a cold pint at the local tavern. Yum. What's wrong with a little Greek Orthodox shrine after cold beer, right? After hanging out in historic St. Augustine a little bit longer, it's time for me to hit up my campsite. I got this. It's about 10 minutes north of where I was. Beautiful. I got the last spot for the day. It's big. You can see I have my little camp set up here, my van set up, and you'll notice that I always set up two chairs, especially when I'm traveling alone. I want to appear that I'm traveling with more than one person, just in case. I got my tent in the corner. I'm debating whether I'm going to stay that tonight or if I'm going to stay in the van. And then I'm just working out my solar panel to make it more consistently and get more power out of it.
Let's go.
After a little work on my van, I decided to take a little hike. Maybe you think I took the long one or the short one? You'll see at the end of this video. But of course, I always bring a nice cold beverage along the way. There's nothing like hiking some cool outside areas solo. It's really beautiful. Spoiler alert. I went the long way, which is over 2 miles on this awesome trail. I got this pretty great view. What do you think? Guess who did the full 3 miles? This guy. Celebration time. Then I was back to the van and my campsite to make dinner and call it a night. Thanks to St. Augustine. What a great day here in St. Augustine. If you've never been here before, it's definitely something to check out. What I did mostly today was on a budget. Didn't spend that much money at all. This is actually what I spent most of my money on is dinner. But if you ever want to check it out, there's some really cool history here in St. Augustine, the oldest city in the country. I really appreciate you guys following me. This is One Waited for a Traveler. I have so much more coming up tomorrow. I'm going to be in Jacksonville. Probably going to surf a little bit, and then I'm going to hit up Georgia with some friends. And then I'm going to end up in Asheville, North Carolina. Follow along. Thanks.